Check this out. This is the Sony FX30 with the 14mm G Master 1.8 from Sony. Let me tell you, this body and lens combination is crazy good. This camera can shoot 4K 120 frames a second, of course, with a little crop. It can also shoot HD 240 frames a second. It's got a dedicated cooling fan to keep the system running even at high temperatures and long running times. I'm wondering these days if the FX3 with the Sony 16-35 f/4 is worth the upgrade. What do you think?